गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट शेप।
सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज सॉलिड फिगर। लुक एट द पिक्चर्स। स्टूडेंट्स, देयर आर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ सॉलिड फिगर्स। दिस इज अ क्यूब, दिस इज अ क्यूबॉइड, दिस इज अ कोन, दिस इज अ सिलेंडर एंड दिस इज अ स्फीयर।
Look at the picture students, this is a straight line, okay, this is a curved line, so student टेढ़ी मेढ़ी लाइन को क्या बोलेंगे, curved line। यहाँ पे दो ऑब्जेक्ट्स दिखाए गए हैं, rolling and sliding, the ball rolls down and the box slides down, okay students।
Look at the pictures, this is a triangle, it has three sides and three corner, next square, it has four side and four corner, next rectangle, it has four sides and four corners, next is circle, it has no side and no corners, last is oval, it has also no sides and no corners.
What shape is this? It's a circle. So here we can see an example. It's a clock. It's circle in shape. What shape is this? It's a square. So here we can see an example. It's a carrom board.
It's a square in shape.
What shape is this? It's a triangle. So here we can see an example. It's a flag. It's triangle in shape. What shape is this, students? It's a rectangle. So here we can see an example. It's a postcard, it's rectangle in shape. What shape is this, students? It's a oval. So here we can see an example.
It's an egg.
It's oval in shape. What shape is this, students? It's a diamond. So here we can see an example. It's a kite. It's diamond in shape.